State police investigating after a man was grazed by bullets in Westwood. Officers were called about 3:30 this morning to Yearling Court off Mustang Drive. Police blocked off a part of a parking lot while they tried to figure out exactly what happened. Investigators have not released any suspect information at this time.